Here's the 4x3 that we've been talking about, which has an area of 12. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take one dimension, we're going to start with a 3, and we are going to double that dimension to make it 6. So now I still have 4 for this dimension, but this dimension is now 6 instead of 3. And instead of an area of 12, I now have an area of 24.